to remove our shoes and step our elders out of the oil. I did so. That same day, the wounds healed. I went home. Praise the Lord. After some days, started to reinforce. I said, Jesus, what is going on? What's the rest? They said, madam, this wound is as if it's not dead fresh. I said, cannot be fresh. It's already dead. By God's grace, I go to coach, reminded me of my working of prayer. I said, okay, I'm not going for dressing anymore. I started to clean. You know, since I started cleaning that one, just clean this week. You see, I've dried up and I've gone forever.